Okay, cool. We are back at Rietvlei. We actually didn't come last week. It was a bit too cold. It was a bit of a cold front all of a sudden. And it also looked quite windy. Not that today is not that windy. But yeah, Link is already fishing again. Let's see how it goes. And for some reason, the water level has dropped quite a bit since we were here last. Not entirely sure why. Well, I don't know if you can see that, but it shot up to almost 20 degrees this week. This is a different spot though, so the water might be warmer here. Definitely some hippo activity here. As usual, Linky gets the first one. Small, but it counts. Awesome. Monster. No one was actually on a wacky rigged June bug trick worm. Okay, number two, nice one. Okay, so we caught quite a few fish back there, but we're at spot number one now. And this is just a reminder that if you're wading like we do, just watch out for hippos. We see them mostly this time of year. So yeah, while you're in the water, just keep a lookout.
One last one for the day.
Two.
Another one.
No, missed it.
Oh,
None of them? So you're doing top water, right?
Yeah.
And how's it been going today?
Very bad.
Very bad.
Yeah.